this video is dedicated to all the hermits and introverts that flourish in the autumn winter seasons. Come and join me in my blanket fort and we will do some beautiful grounding Reiki healing so you can feel content and peaceful with your solitary self. Hello, my introverted darlings. Welcome back. Today, I am going to host you a really powerful Reiki session from my snuggly blanket den. And the best part is, you don't have to move a muscle. You don't have to go anywhere. You can just sit back and relax. I built this little blanket fortress because it's exactly what I used to love doing as a kid, and I'm sure you did too if you're anything like me. And it just feels like it's the season of blanket dens. I've got some chai pumpkin candles burning in the background and it smells delicious. So today we're gonna get into a really relaxed, super sleepy space and try and get ourselves grounded into some beautiful healing energy. So if you're not already comfortable, I suggest that you set yourself up with some blankets, cushions. Join me in this super soothing blanket fortress of Reiki energy. So here we are, basking in our solitary space of healing. Preparing ourselves for the forthcoming seasons. I'm sure if you're like me, then you'll probably thrive most in autumn and winter because we get to be so cozy and wrapped up. And I absolutely adore a giant cardigan and a blanket and a roaring fire. Like, crowds and busy places are just not meant for us. We appreciate the quiet peace, those beautiful days that you can spend walking in nature and just being by yourself and the earth, just feeling out the energy of peace and rest that is about to be pushed upon us by the earth and the universe. I think that's what I love most about autumn, is because of the darkness that starts to fall down, it kind of pushes us inside. So we naturally gravitate towards being in our homes. For some people, that could be quite difficult. We are all seasonal creatures, but for those of us that really love our own company, Oh man, being inside is the one. So, before I send you out these really powerful healing Reiki symbols, just make sure that you get yourself really comfortable. Please feel free to pause the video. Build yourself a really cute blanket fortress and join me in your own. I've brought along a few crystals just for some simple clearing today. Some selenite, some rose quartz, and some clear quartz. And I've also brought along a little bit of Paolo Santo. This really beautiful lavender and chamomile oil, which I like to use in my in-person Reiki sessions to kind of use as a massage oil on the head, which is super relaxing and it smells divine. So, send you out some these Reiki symbols so we can channel that energy out to you. Soul. eyes if you wish, start to notice the wave of relaxation and healing energy that's being bestowed upon you. And if you're in a little blanket, then we will fill that cozy den with white light, the healing energies of the universe start to wrap around your body, start to encompass the area that is around your aura, start to swell out into your surroundings so that even if you aren't in a physical den, then we start to build one around you out of white protective light. Out. Then Is something